On this campus, we have engineering programs. We have lab environments where students can do the hands-on. They're a highly safe lab. It's a controlled environment. Our faculty are there to guide students through. We have a classroom space for those programs as well. There's multiple computer spaces for students. And then also, we do industry testing here on campus from third-party industry representation.
It is very new, it is very state-of-the-art. We get a lot of compliments on it.
It's nice. A lot of new software and technology is up to date. You're not dealing with old equipment.
We've got a lot of computers in our lab, but also with that we've got some other components that we can use, such as the measuring equipment, and we've got some 3D printers where we can actually take their designs and turn them into a reality.
I think this program gives you all the tools that you need to go out in the workplace. So all of it is stuff that we can say that we've had experience with when we leave here.
The equipment is great. It's really nice to have good access to state-of-the-art stuff that you would actually be using out in the real world.
We call it the Gateway Campus. We can have students learning really different levels of the field, anything from a pathway degree that's one semester to a one-year tech diploma, two-year associate degree.
I like it because I work part-time and I go to school part-time, so I'm learning here and I'm also learning at work.
We have multiple scheduling types. Some would involve flexibility for a student that wants to continue to work in the field. We've adjusted our schedule so somebody could maintain employment in the field.
What's unique about our program, we have 5 entry dates throughout the year. So we're very flexible for industry and the students.
In addition, most, if not all, of our classes for the program are held here on campus, and so they are not traveling. They're here for school and their education, and then when they're done, they can go out and work or support their families.
The good thing about CVTC is you can schedule your program how you want it. So I come in all different times of the day and go to work different times of the day. It works out well.
If you look at our facilities, they would be hard to compare to others within the state or the region. We have top-notch technology that students are working on. We always stay on the cutting edge of technology, trying to prepare our students for those things that they will see as a graduate.
We're getting trained on the machinery as it's being updated and comes out. We're learning on the newest machinery possible to have a better chance when we actually go out to industry.
Our advisory programs definitely help inform us of what we should be teaching, and we've made modifications over the years to our labs and our facilities based on that advisory feedback and input.
So we structured everything in our program based on what our advisory committee says, what the people say who hire our students.
Whether that is processing styles, whether that's tooling related, basically we try to mirror what they are doing in industry to better prepare our students for the workforce.
We actually work with the equipment and the pieces and parts that they're going to see when they open up a control cabinet in industry. And our employers find that valuable. They know that a student from this program is going to be able to walk into their plant on the very first day and make an impact.
When a student leaves these programs, they have options and opportunities to become employed. And then they're good rates and wages that they're going to earn when they are working in the field.
The job outlook is just the exciting part. We have about 5 jobs for every graduate, and they are making some really nice money.
There is so many jobs in this area. There's jobs everywhere. There's jobs over by the cities. You can go anywhere in the country.
There's tons of postings. They're all pretty good pay and hours. There's plenty of jobs out there for you.
These companies are actively recruiting us very heavily for our graduates.
I'll be graduating in just 2 weeks from now. I've had a very, very good experience as a student. The instructors are all very welcoming, they're very helpful. They really want you to learn the material and they want you to go whatever route you want to go in for your career path.
When you look at our instructors and the faculty we have as a whole, they have that relevant experience. So they've worked the job, they've been in the field. They can profess really what's happened in the field and how the job would work.
I absolutely love all the instructors. I love the fact that they come from an industry background. So they're talking about what they did and what they know, not what they were taught. So that's amazing.
The teachers really do a good job at getting you to think outside the box, and it really progresses as the semesters go, and everything kind of works in unison and builds you up to the end.
I love watching my students grow. I love watching them grow when they're here, and then I love it when they come back and I can see them grow in their careers. I think that's probably the best part, is seeing the after effect.
Our culture for our students is really service-oriented, so our faculty and staff are there to serve the student, to make sure their needs are met. We have a tight-knit group. It's a cohort type model, so when you're in a program, you're not on your own. We try to have events out here to really cater to the students feeling as if they're part of something. We've had a Pi Day event, and we have cookouts and other things for the students to feel connected.
I think it's great to work with other people who have a focused interest on the same thing that you're interested in, and you work together with other departments and other programs on stuff.
You'll make those connections now and through your whole life. If you're working in this field, you'll run into them, and they're good connections to have.
I really enjoy it, actually. I'm glad I went back to school. I would enjoy it this much. I'm having a great time with learning and have great instructors and great classmates.
They just welcome you. They welcome you with open arms and tell you you could do anything if you put your mind to it, and you really can. I wouldn't want to be anywhere else but here.
I think the best thing is if somebody's interested in what CVTC has to offer, especially at the Gateway campus, is don't hesitate to call our front office or get a hold of our recruitment staff, and we would set up a tour. We've personalized tours. We've had people just walk in and want to know what's going on, and we've walked them around the campus and show them the newest and greatest technology. We're on Alpine Road. It's really convenient. You can come off of the interstate or Highway 53. We're off of North Crossing. You know, coming on board and seeing our site and seeing what's going on with the programs here is the best bet.